get it wrong. How did you know this?
I didn't know at all.
Get ready for A Night at the Museum, Secret of the Tomb. Yes, Ben Stiller is back with all of his friends and some new ones in a most wonderful, wonderful film. Let's talk to the stars and spend a little time at the museum.
I know that, like, the scenes that I do kind of with Steve Coogan, that we are kind of making each other laugh and that we're kind of coming up with stuff, or Sean will kind of throw out ideas for, like, dialogue and stuff. And a lot of our scenes end up being just sort of kind of, you know, made up on the spot.
What Owen's saying is he doesn't read the script. So he shows up on the set not knowing what he's doing, and he basically
is told
what lines to say, and then he plays around with what he remembers and what he was told.
But first he likes me to tell him what's happening in the movie.
Like a little child. I like to lay down just like, talk to me.
He does that.
Where are we?
He goes, tell me the story. Tell me what's happening. Tell me a story. And I tell him a story about this movie where these little guys are stuck
Still a museum?
Still a museum. And your
things coming to life?
Things coming to life. Just
yeah,
like
you're
that.
One of them. What?
Lawrence.
Ta-da.
I want you to stay here and make sure nobody comes in or out.
No.
Stay.
Stop.
No.
Okay, I think we're going.
Sir Lancelot, at your service.
Theodore Roosevelt, President of the United States of America.
I have no idea what that means.
It's a really nice rounding off of the trilogy, and I think, you know, a lot of great family trilogies have that obligation, you know, a kind of a resolution and kind of saying goodbye to a lot of beloved characters in a way. And, you know, as with a lot of family movies as well, there's a theme of kind of growing up, moving on, but also keeping some of that childhood spirit and fun with you always. And I think that's what these movies are really about. Like, yeah, you can, you know, grow up and go around these dusty old museums, but you can still keep your imagination alive and just, you know, that sense of wonder, I think, is key to these movies.
You love the first two, and you are going to love this one, so be sure to look at Night at the Museum, Secret of the Tomb, in your real-time theater.